Let's talk about the T91 rail. This is a build I put together around this T91 upper. They're great piston uppers, but the one thing they're missing is rail space. Enter the Tri Rail, utilizing the two screws that are already mounted into the handguard. This is a drop-in part that adds rail space at 3, 12, and 9 o'clock. While not suited for anything that actually has to hold zero, it's great for a flashlight, or even a tactical hand grenade. Ooh. And that's the T91 Tri Rail.